The entire neighborhood is covered by smoke. Yeah, and they coming and coming. It's a four-story building. They just open a roof so they can vent the smoke. Yeah, we see they covered the area and they still hear the saw. So they just opening the roof to vent the smoke. Let's see if I can see anything from this point. Oh yes. Yeah, we see a lot of firefighters and spectators, of course. And it's probably alarm for fire. Somebody had barbecue. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, well, for some people it looks like a nice show, but I almost bought an apartment in this building. Yeah, you can see on the fourth floor all smoke stain balcony here. So I get closer. Yeah, there is still some smoke coming out. So it's the fourth floor, probably three bedroom apartment. On the very edge of this building, that's what I was shooting for. So this one was not for sale. Yeah, they're now working from the inside. You can see some steam coming out. It's probably stuck in the back area. Smell it over entire block. I, you know, I feel it behind the store. Yeah, it's good they came on time and caught it fast, because otherwise it's all made of wood.
Is this over here?
Right there. When this apartment on the corner was for sale on the fourth floor in the corner, I went to shop for it, but I didn't like, you know, for some reason. guess this apartment will be for sale at reduced price. Yeah, unfortunately it did happen, but hopefully it's only one unit damaged.